and it's a spark all over now. On a, it's like bullet, like, you know, this places to shoot me at. People ask like that's really dark, but my store gets shot up a lot, so it's like these are goals. But what I'm saying is, like, recently a guy at work told me that I have no emotions. And I was like, what does that mean? He's like, well, you don't cry. And I'm really Southern, which means like I don't show weakness. And I'm a black man. It's like, it's your mind. Really, no one? One more day. Okay. So my thing is, like, why would you show emotion at work? You're there to smile and look happy, like me right now. See, this is my smiley face. Okay, this is making my real smiley face. And then he looked at me and was like, well, you got mad once. And I was like, well, who doesn't get mad at work? I'm at a job where I make like $11. Oh, there's a joke because I'm poor. Yeah, it's kind of awkward to be like working somewhere and like really not working at all. Customer service sucks too. And I think he was saying like, I'm not empathetic to people that cry. When I see someone crying, I look at them really like, oh, wow. And I really want to be supportive and say, go to your car. Or I'm like, go to the bathroom. But instead, I just look and say, mm-hmm. I mean, you know, there's other emotions at work. People smile. Dead on the inside. I'm not saying it's me. It's good. Other than that, like, I love my friends so much. Recently, the last week, I have not gotten any messages, so they understand that I want to be alone. Friendship is so great right now. Together with me, myself, and I. The voices. Those voices. They're saying something to me, but I just don't know what it is. I'm a fine. All right, that's what.